See, what you didn't know is, see, you just saw it paw, oh, leopards. You just saw it pause. But I blew my nose. And then, crap, screw that one. Because my nose was running. Oh yeah, I can dodge all of that. Oh, it's for you, skeleton. Why are there skeletons and bats and leopards and soldiers with guns and Arabian guys with swords? Or black guys with swords that look kind of like they belong in the desert? Stupid birds! Always birds in every game with birds. Alright, now I'm in the snow. Now my feet are freezing. Well, that sucked. Oh, I don't like those guys. Yeah, my secret weapon. Alright, screw all that crap. Oh, football player. Okay, they just shoot bullets. Good. Still have my secret weapon. Do I have to start all over? That was not fair. Oh no, I'm right back here. Whoops. Alright, I'm not gonna screw up this time. Okay, just gotta keep running, and then those guys can't shoot. And then this guy. And then this. Shoot him with Ninja Star. Get this. Oh yeah, just throw it straight at me. And this bird. And this football player. And this football player. And keep running, and this guy can't hit you. And get this guy. Let him shoot. Shoot him. This guy shoot. Shoot him. Bird goes away if you go fast enough. This one I'll just shoot. Oh, this part. Get him out of the way. Ha ha ha. Made it. Alright, what's this? Ow. Ow. Really? Oh. Okay. Uh-oh, it's getting close. Uh-oh. Go, Ninja Star of Power! After settling back... Or getting, not settling. After getting back the demon statue, I felt a strange premonition and hurried back. Dr. Smith! Ryu, the light demon statue was taken. The light statue? Yes, your father and I, we each kept one of the statues, just in case. So that the two statues would never become one. The demon's been asleep for 700 years, and that's how old we are. And now it's starting to wake up. Whatever we do, we've got to stop it.
Well, doesn't look like you're stopping anything anytime soon.
Got to get it back. There's no choice. You've got to become the Ninja Dragon. Dr. Smith! Dr. Smith!
Dun dun dun. Come with us.
Okay.
Act 4.
Welcome, Ryu Hayabusa. Sorry if I startled you. We are from the CIA Special Auxiliary Unit. My name's Foster.
I don't care. You shut up.
Getting right to the point.
Wait. I want to know why you killed Smith. I want to know why you killed Smith?
We didn't kill him, but we'll fill you in on what we know. In the upper reaches of the Amazon, some ancient ruins were discovered. It seems the temple was built more than 2,000 years ago. The discoverer was Dr. Smith, who studied the ruins for some time. But one day, he suddenly sealed off the ruins. And ever since then, no one has gone close. Later, however, a man moved in and took over the ruins. His name is Garia de Muich. He calls himself the Huaquio. According to our records, it seems that the temple is not where gods are worshipped, but was built to imprison the body of the demon. And he doesn't look like a person at all. He kind of has horns and one eye. Therefore, evil spirits are supposed to be held in the statue you have. Dr. Smith probably already knew that. He was probably killed by someone working for the Huaquio.
I still don't care.
When a black moon shines, light and dark break apart. The king of darkness howls. These were the last words written on the stone tablet. If someone brings the demon back to life, he will gain incredible power. Enough to control the entire world.
So you know about that?
The woman who shot you in the bar was one of our agents. They are after you. Use this and go to their headquarters. Get the demon statue back from them and save the princess. Of course, you will be paid for the work.
If I say no,
you know the answer to that.
Dun 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 dun.
Looks like he said yes.